In this how-to video of Brivo Access, I will show you how to navigate the new video page. Next, select the drop-down in the top left of the screen. Here, you can select a layout or create a new layout. Let's create a layout. Select Create Layout from the drop-down. Name the layout and select the desired grid by choosing from the 2x2, 3x3, or 4x4 options. Select the cameras you want on the layout. You can then choose if you want this layout to be public or private. Private will be only viewable to you. Lastly, select Create Layout and your layout will get created. Next, I'll demonstrate how to use site filters. Select the site drop-down from the top right of the video page. You can choose one or multiple sites. Only the sites that are selected will be shown on the page. To clear site filters, simply select the X button. Next, I'll show how to view cameras in high definition and view recorded footage. To view a camera in live HD or to view recorded video, simply click on any camera. To view recorded footage, simply select the desired date at the top left. The timeline along the bottom shows the video events. Select the video event from the timeline to view the footage. To export a video clip, simply click on the video clip and click Export. For more information, please visit us at Brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.